Jeffrey Brasher was also arraigned this morning in district court. Investigators link him to an auto theft ring which stole vehicles warming up in the cold morning hours. Brasher was also identified as one of Albuquerque's most wanted property crime offenders. Brasher's brother, Justin, was also arrested in a recent bust.